At the age of 22, I fell in love with my boss. Unlike me, though, your boss probably wasn't the President of the United States of America. And at the age of 24, I learned the devastating consequences. I was patient zero of losing a personal reputation on a global scale almost instantaneously. But the attention and judgment that I received, not the story, but that I personally received, was unprecedented. I was branded tramp, tart, slut, whore, bimbo.
Tramp, tart, slut, whore, bimbo, tramp, whore, bimbo, tramp.